With the foot in supination, the medial ligaments are relaxed, and the lateral structures are injured first. If the foot is forced into adduction, a transverse lateral malleolar fracture may occur, or the lateral ligaments may rupture. Continuation of the adducting force causes a vertical shear fracture of the tibia that is grossly unstable, usually necessitating surgical treatment. As the talus further goes into varus, impaction of the joint surfaces ensues when the talus crushes into the tibia.